Hey everybody, this is Joshua here. I'm going to talk about how to play Pink Moon by Nick Drake on the piano. At least the way I play it. I'd like you to take some of these chord voicings I'm using and some of the rhythms, and I hope it helps. Go and take it and make it your own. I always like taking Nick Drake's music and kind of making it work on the piano. The challenge is trying to make it have that same presence on the piano that he has in his music. And I don't know if I always get there, but yeah, I always have a fun time trying to translate his music to the piano. Okay, enough talking. So I play around a lot in my version with that that piano line. Again, take the parts you like and throw away the parts you don't. So let's see here. I'm going for a lot of kind of crushed chord sounds, mostly an E flat, throwing that A flat or F in there, and then the top line is, oops. Kind of somewhere around there. You have the F minor. You can put the E flat in there. You have A flat major 7. And I liked this kind of sound. E flat, but kind of making it sus with that blurred, those blurred notes in the middle. So play around with that. Yeah. And then our verses are B flat more or less. A flat. You get that. Not the 7th. Again, I'm trying to make some of those crushed notes in there. Some of that sustained chord sounds. You know, you take these out and it just kind of sounds messy, but when you put F, G, A flat, B flat in there, you know, it's really pretty. I like that. Let me go back to the verse again. That's Pink, Pink, Pink Moon. That's approximate. B flat. A flat, E flat, F minor, adding the G in there, E flat, make it 7th. I like that voicing too. E flat, A flat, and then the 3rd on the top. Thank you. some of the rhythm I'm using. Let's see here. Kind of that alternating left hand, right hand pattern. Using that alternating left right, it kind of it's my way of mimicking the guitar rhythm a little bit. That's another kind of alternating pattern that I use for some of Elliott Smith's stuff. Again, I love the guitar work and that kind of music. Yeah, and then, you know, what I did you know, I absolutely love this piano light. This piano line, excuse me. Yeah, just, I don't know, it really grabs me. Yeah. Adding the D natural in there really changes it. I don't know if any of that is helpful. I hope it is. I'll put the chords up on the screen when I edit this. But thanks for watching. If you have any questions about that, let me know. I'd love for you to take, you know, some of these chords and make it your own, you know, take the music part of it and try to recreate the music part of it. And when you're playing, maybe using some of these chords or making your own new chords or your own new sounds. Yeah, any questions or comments you have, put them below. I'll try to respond. I try to read all the comments. Thanks for hanging out and listening and watching. And keep visiting back. I'll try to have more videos for you. All right, thank you.